think we're just about to have a shortlist. For further consideration, entering comes the Afghan Hound, the Beagle, the long-haired Dachshund, the smooth-haired Dachshund, and the miniature smooth-haired Dachshund, the Abethan Hound, the Irish Wolfhound, and the Whippet. Well done to the remainder for getting this far. Congratulations. Well done. I think they're all going to get a chance to show off their faces one more time. I feel we may even receive a further shortlist. For further consideration, in comes the Beagle, the miniature smooth-haired Dachshund, the Abethan and the Irish Wolfhound, and the Whippet. Well done to those leaving the ring, well done getting this far. No, the Abethan wasn't shortlisted, I do beg your pardon. I think we're ready for the boards. In come the boards, and we're about to find out who is Best Puppy in Show at the Hound Association 2016. It is the Irish Wolfhound. Congratulations. Runner-up is the miniature smooth-haired Dachshund, third the Whippet, and fourth the Beagle. I guess that ferry journey back to Ireland will be feeling better now. Your puppy winner is the Irish Wolfhound, followed by that miniature smooth-haired Dachshund, the Whippet and the Beagle.